Welcome to my channel. My name is Abiola Adeife. You can call me Abiola by grace, Abiola or Abby, whichever one you wish to. So welcome to my space on YouTube. A few weeks back, I believe, and on that post, on the caption, I'd mentioned how I want to share my worship experience with you all. So it's more like a worship journey. So I'll come here every week or every other week to share 10 to 15, 20 minutes of my worship time with us. And yes, and this is going to be called State of Worship. So it's more like bringing my state of worship to us all, okay? And it's not just me worshiping. You'll be worshiping in your houses as well, in your cars, wherever you are watching the video, okay? And I'm sure you'll be wondering, why is this girl trying to do this? Well, as a child, as a girl, I really wished I had like an opportunity where I could see someone do this. Okay, so more like that's why I'm doing this, right? Because you never can tell who's gonna need this, you know. Maybe your grandchild, maybe your sister, your brother, your grandson, whoever, even your parents might need it, you know. You know, you don't know. But yeah, so sometimes like we need the our children or our teenagers or even ourselves, even me, to remember that worship is not about having the beautiful voice or having the best voice. It's all about having that place, that heart of worship, that art of, you know, receiving God and just ready to just glorify Him, okay? Having that recipient. Is that a word to use? Or receptive art, okay? It's just to receive God, okay? So that's the goal. And also just to motivate us, to let us know that no matter what situation we are in, no matter the time you think or you can worship, you have a worship partner, okay? Just there fellowshipping with you and hoping that God blesses us even as we worship and fellowship together. So on this channel, on my space on YouTube, we can do anything we want to do with our space, right? So I choose worship. So on this space of mine on YouTube, I will be singing my songs, whatever songs I'm led to sing. I mean, because for you to be a worshiper, you don't have to use other people's songs all the time to worship. You know, the Holy Spirit can lead you to sing any song in any language. So I will be singing my songs language in English language, Yoruba, in Swahili, in French, in Chinese, in Mandarin, whatever language, in the spirit, language of the spirit as well. I'll be singing in language of the spirit as I'm led, okay? I'll also be singing songs, popular songs we know from other artists. I'll be using instrumentalists sounds on YouTube, but I'll try to make reference to those ones on my caption every time I upload my videos, so we get to know, and just for copyright sakes and the likes, okay? And just to also encourage someone there, because I know I'm starting this at such a very wonderful time, you know, in our world today, but that's, you know, that's the good thing. We need positive things, positive, content out there to encourage people, to make people stay, you know, in line and just know that this is not the end of the world, okay? Everything is going to be fine. Even today, tomorrow, 2020, 2022, everything is going to be fine. You know, we need that encouragement. I need it too. So just to let you know, you can always go back to these videos. It's not just for you to just watch this girl sing. It's for you to fellowship together. And I hope that it blesses us, like I said earlier on. And you can please refer to the videos in your car, in your bedroom, your kitchen, wherever. I will be referring to them myself, because sometimes, you know, you need the encouragement when you can't just sing, you know, you just need that reminder. So I'll be there to, you know, make videos to help us get to that place with the help of God, of course. And yes, like I was saying earlier on, if you're out there and you need encouragements, maybe you have like songs and you want to write your songs, or you want to collaborate with people, but you're not sure how because of this times we are in, you can still do it. Get your Zoom videos, get your friends on Zoom, get your partners on Zoom, and, you know, release your videos. And even if it's a single, please release it. Don't stop. Let's lock down. Let this time, let whatever is happening around the world not stop you, because we need the positive vibes. I need it, okay? So I just hope that my little chat here has been able to cover what you'll be expecting of me and of us. And please don't forget to comment. Put down your comments in the comment section. We need to hear. I need to hear your thoughts, your views, and how this is blessing you, your testimonies by the special grace of God. Okay, so just before we go, you might be wondering, what's she talking about? Like, what is worship? What is this whole thing? Well, I mean, like, worshiping God, worshiping the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, Jesus Christ is my Lord and my Savior that I'm worshiping, and that's who we'll be worshiping together, okay? So if you have strayed in your relationship with Him, or you don't know Him at all, please join me in saying these prayers, and I pray that the Lord Almighty will fellowship with you in your heart, in your home, in the name of Jesus. We thank God, Father, we thank you. We thank you for the opportunity to be able to use technology for this. We thank you for the opportunity to have access to technology. Thank you because you're a God who is not limited by space, by location, by distance. Thank you for the grace to worship together, worship beyond the walls, worship beyond borders. We bless your holy name, and we ask that for that person who is seeking your face, for that person who is looking unto you for more of you, to know you more, for that person who needs you for whatever situation, God, we ask that you step into our hearts, step into our homes in the name of Jesus. And we ask that you use this platform for your glory alone, Lord Jesus, not just to be viewed on YouTube, but for your glory, Father. We ask that you draw many to you. We ask, oh Lord Jesus, that you reign, that you alone be seen. Father, we ask that you increase in all of these in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for answering our prayers. For in Jesus' wonderful name and precious name, I have prayed. Thank you so much for being patient, for watching me to the very end. I know I talk so fast and I talk so, you know, yeah, so fast. I talk so much as well, but that's okay. We'll be doing so much of talking in my subsequent videos. It's going to be more of singing and fellowshipping together. Okay, hope to see you in my next and subsequent videos.